one of the most important problems we have in the gynecology clinic. I am Dr. Rashad Haddad, French-born obstetric gynecology and plastic gynecology surgeon. The vaginal dryness may lead to multiple complications like pain during intercourse, as well recurrent inflammation. We have to find the reason and the causes why there is vaginal dryness. Could be due to hormonal reason, could be due to infection or inflammation, or there is psychological background during the marital status. So we have to treat the cause. If there is hormonal, we will treat it by replacing the hormones. If there is infection or inflammation, we treat it by anti-infectious agent. If there is other reason, then the technology will help us by vaginal laser, vaginal radio frequency, or local PRP and hyaluronic acid. Thank you very much.